Our time in sunny Florida has come to an end, Cyclones fans. Everett Fitz, you back for Cyclones TV. The Cyclones on the ice this morning for an optional skate following a big 4-1 victory over the Florida Everblades last night in a game that saw rookie forward Justin Danforth score his first pro hat trick.
Yeah, I mean, it felt pretty good. I mean, it was just one of those games where things were working out for me from the start, so it was just one of those games. But I mean, I just try and play an honest game, work hard, do the little things right, and then hopefully your skill shows through that, and you just gotta work hard and things will probably kind of go your way. So you just put the work in and it'll pay off.
Yeah, it's great to see. You know, he works so hard in all ends of the ice, you know, defensively, offensively. He's out there giving it his all, no matter what. So it's great to see him rewarded with that. It was nice to see get the final one for the hat trick. It's great to see. So, you know, he keeps working hard. He's going to get a lot of those, which will be nice to see.
Oh, JD's doing a great job. You know, he's got a guy like Schulte on his wing and O'Donnell as well. They're two guys that have a lot of experience that are helping him along the way. But he's creating a lot, and they have a lot of chemistry that line right now. You know, actually all three lines are doing pretty good. I'm really happy with it. You know, a line like Radjanovic, Winston Daychief, and Brandon McNally kind of goes unsaid at times, and they're a line that creates all the time, and they're working down low. And then you add in the guys like Robbie and Barrett and Zombo that are also creating right now. And, you know, it's just a work ethic, and all three lines are bringing it, and we got to continue that.
Heading into tonight's series finale with the Everblades, the Cyclones don't see any reason why they should change up their game plan.
Yeah, there really isn't much to change. You know, pretty much everything's working for us right now. Our power play is working really well, creating a lot of opportunities. Even our structure in the neutral zone, defensive zone, offensive zone, it's all coming together really nicely. We're all learning. All the new guys are learning Mac systems really well. So they're starting to learn the things to do and things not to do. So it's coming together really nicely. And you know, at this point, we've got to keep it going. And another big game tonight.
The guys are all bought and everybody's playing pretty well right now. You know, that game could win one way or the other. Our power play did a good job. Our PK did a good job. And special teams is always a big part of any win. But systematically, I'm happy with the guys right now. I know we can be better, though. We're still not quite there. But, no, it was a good showing. You know, I still think our puck management can be better through the neutral zone and just getting them deep. And defensively, you know, we did better in our D zone last game, but still we gave up a few too many grade A chances for my liking. We just got to be a little more physical in there. And it's not big open ice hits or anything like that. It's just closing and taking away time and space from their forwards. They're a very skilled bunch over there, and they're a very good team. So we got to make sure that we spend the least amount of time in our D zone as possible, and we got to be better with that puck management through the neutral zone to get it in deep and go to where our strengths are, and that's just working pucks.
I mean, they're a good team, so they're going to come back and rebound, and we know that. We're prepared for it. We're going to go out there and play our game. It was definitely, you could tell they were getting a little frustrated last night with lack of scoring and everything, but you know, they're going to come out and work hard just like every other team in this league does. And they're a good team, so their high-powered offense is going to try and come out, and you know, we're going to do our best to stop them.